contest is a last man standing match and is for the National Women's Championship. Making her way to the ring from New York, New York, Lady Gaga.
Championship is on the line. This is going to be one heck of a match.
There's the bell, and we won't hear it again until one of these competitors is physically unable to continue. We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? Wow, what a drop kick! And there's the reversal. The princess connects.
Nice reversal there.
Oh, what a painful kick! Oh, the princess, just one step ahead. What incredible agility.
Missed her target there.
The ninja snuck out of that. Remember, there are no countouts in this contest. This match could end up anywhere.
Again, don't expect a technically sound competition here. This match will very much be akin to a barroom brawl.
Oh, Piranha! Well, look at this move, Cole.
And there's a counter by the ninja.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Tie up. This is about skill and power.
Spine adjusted. Jeez.
Great reversal.
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? The ninja snuck out of that.
She misses with a wild strike. And the knuckles connect. Is there anything nastier than that move? What a fierce kick.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
And there's a counter by the ninja. Again, don't expect a technically sound competition here. This match will very much be akin to a barroom brawl. Blocked.
German suplex.
I hope you know CPR, Michael, because she just took my breath away.
The ninja snuck out of that.
A bit of a test of strength here.
And there's the leg drop.
Last man standing match. Nobody's leaving this one as friends. Well, look at this move, Cole. And the princess counters it. What a shot by the princess.
And there's a counter by the ninja.
Oh, my motto would be, love thy neighbor, if I lived next door to her.
And there's a counter by the ninja. Apparently, they'll take a lot more in this match.
Ooh, blocked.
The championship hangs in the balance.
And there's the monkey flip.
Now it's gut check time. This has been so exhausting.
Three.
But the ref can count to.
And we're on the move again.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
And there's a counter by the ninja.
Oh, the princess just one step ahead.
Mr. Target there. And there's a counter by the ninja.
Oh, reversal. Oh. The ninja snuck out of that.
Oh, man, a huge jaw-jacking drop kick.
What an impact from that kick.
You gotta love this match. It's got more curves than a racetrack.
The ninja snuck out of that.
Nice reversal there.
Here we go. The official's counting again. Will it be for the last time?
Well, the ref can count to 100, Michael.
Apparently, it'll take a lot more to end this match.
And the princess counters it.
Wild strike misses the target. The championship hangs in the balance. Now it's gut check time. And we're on the move again.
Buster.
Oh, Michael, I love these diva matches. Look at the way they're dressed. You might say they're wearing too much, if not enough.
The ninja controlling the head. Nice reversal. Can you imagine the pain and suffering you have to inflict to knock your opponent out?
Punishment, pain, agony, suffering. This is extremely physical.
Talk about a move with bad intentions.
One, two.
Apparently, it'll take a lot more to end this match.
Again, this is a last man standing match, and the physical punishment has begun to take its toll.
Oh, the princess, just one step ahead.
And there's the elbow.
Wow, talk about timing.
And there's a counter by the ninja. If that doesn't do it, then what will? And we're on the move again. Oh my, another big elbow.
Snuck out of that.
Can you imagine?
imagine the pain and suffering you have to inflict to knock your opponent out.
Punishment, pain, agony, suffering. This is extremely physical.
Here we go. The official's counting.
Break time's over.
And here we go again.
The ninja snuck out of that.
If that doesn't do it, then what will?
Deep down right now, as the aggressor, you're praying that this one is done.
Five.
Apparently, it'll take a lot more to end this match.
And the princess counters it.
And there's the reversal.
Again, the championship title at stake in this contest.
Here we go. The official's counting again.
And we're on the move again.
The princess connects. The ninja snuck out of that.
If that doesn't do it, then what will?
Apparently, it'll take a lot more to end this match.
The ninja snuck out of that.
Here we go. The official's counting again.
Will it be for the last time?
Well, the ref can count to 100, Michael. This one's over.
Five. Six,
it's a big fight feel here in this arena.
Seven,
the WWE Universe.
Eight, and we're on the move again.
Reversal. Ooh, blocked. Ooh, out of nowhere.
If that doesn't do it, then what will?
Can you imagine the pain and suffering you have to inflict to knock your opponent out?
Punishment.
Break time's over.
And here we go again.
Look out! Headbutt!
Here we go. The official's counting again.
Will it be for the last time?
Each time the official counts in this match,
apparently it'll take a lot more to end this match.
Big elbow! Nice catch! Just snuck out of that. The ninja is enjoying.
Now it's gut check time. This has been so exhausting.
Three, four,
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Six.
Break time's over.
And here we go again.
The ninja got all of it. If that doesn't do it, then what will?
Oh, man, if I was in there, I'd seriously be considering just staying down. No way would I want to take another shot like that.
Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. Okay, bring
the match is over. That's all she wrote.
Oh, there were some unbelievable highlights. Watch this.
Retained over some game competition.
And what a spectacular win for the champ!